You get out of your car immediately. First thing you did is check on Matt. Because like that, you're like, are you okay? Obviously, he's upset. The Instagram situation happens. I guess, like, what was that timeline like with you? Were you like, is that something you knew about right away? Because Matt took it down pretty quick. But like, did somebody tell you about that? Did you hear about that? Like,
you mean when he flipped me off?
Yeah. Okay, you said it.
Yeah. He has every right to, and it doesn't really make a difference to me whether he flipped me off or not.
Yeah.